Friends, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In this video, we are going to discuss about Creo Simulate. Here we have a Creo Simulate application. Make a double click on it. First, we have to, by selecting the open, we need to specify the part which we are going to carry out the analysis. So I just select a corresponding part which I need to make analysis. Now the part is open in Creo Simulate application. Then we are going to create a meshing here. Go to the refine model and select the auto gem. Due to the complicated port, the auto gem is not possible here. So no problem. Let's move to the home icon. Here we have to select a force moment to apply the loaded corresponding location. Just select a force moment and select a corresponding surfaces and specify the force and momentum value in terms of Newton. As per your requirement, you have to give the numerical value for load. Just click OK. Click OK. Now the load is successfully applied here. If you want to add many surfaces for applying the load, you have to just go to the load and constraints in a design tree. You have to drop down the load set constraints and click the load and click edit definition to add the more number of surfaces for applying the load. So in this tutorial, there is only one surface is going to apply the load. So go to the displacement. Here we have to apply the constraints for the component. Without a fixing support or a constraints, the load cannot be act on component successfully. So I just make a displacement support at the bottom of the component. Then go to the analysis and studies. Here we have to select a file new. Inside the file new, we have to open a new dialog box here. So you have to just click a static analysis definition. There is a need to constraints and load set. So just click OK here. Then we have to select a green color flag to carry out the analysis. Just click OK. Now the simulation diagnosis is appearing here in the new dialog box. So we forgot to apply the material for the component. So just close it and go to the material assignment, apply the material and then go for analysis and studies. Here we have to select a mode for applying the required material. In the toolbox, we have to make double click on the required material to add the material for component. Then go for analysis and studies. And select a flag icon. Now the analysis is starting successfully. While running, it will take a few seconds to complete it. Please be patient for few seconds. Now the analysis is successfully completed here. Just close the window, or otherwise we have to select here, review the results of design study or review the result of design study as user defined template. You have to just click on it. Here you have to select OK and show. Now the simulation is get successfully completed. It will animation shows here. Likewise, you can also change the stress or strain. You can also see the 1 my stresses here. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. If you have any doubts regarding this video, please post in the comment. Inshallah, we will meet in your next video. Thanks for watching.